Just over 2 hours ago, we learned state police arrested two 18-year-olds, Brianna Hodge and Logan Parks, as well as 26-year-old Anthony Sawyers, in connection to the fire at the former outlet mall in Wythe County. This was the damage state police say the trio left behind. Each one faces felony arson charges. As we previously reported, no one was hurt in the Fort Chiswell Outlet Mall fire. The mall had been there since the 80s, but has sat empty since 2012. All three are being held at the New River Valley Regional Jail.
Here's the menu for the restaurant. From what I read, the last store in the mall was the Bonworth, and it closed in 2011. I think I read that the mall opened in 1992. This was a salon.
Yeah. Shelves.
Deb's glamour shots. Red rum. Thank you.
Mold in here. It's the first place I've seen mold.